Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Harvest Moon Save the Homeland. Wait, hold on, I did that wrong. Fuck. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Gamer Gal Pals. I'm your Gamer Hills, and we're playing Harvest Moon Save the Homeland. There we go, okay. Take two always works out. Alright, so it's gonna rain tomorrow, so that kind of sucks, but that's okay. So let's get some farm work done real quick-alike, and then I've got a little money, so okay, chicken's good. Alright, so let's get this watered, and then I'm gonna go and buy some seeds, because we're gonna go get more crops. Because, yeah, having a good butt of tomatoes is a good idea, but also, like, I want to have a field of the other three crops. Other three recurring crops. Oh, wait, are these done? Okay, we got potatoes, motherfucker! Woo! I guess I could, if I have any extra money left over, I'll get potato seeds. Okay, so we finished our chores, which are really easy to do when you barely have anything. So, let's go over to... What time is it? Okay. The flower shop is not open. I think it opens at 9? I don't know, but we're gonna find out. Hey, buddy boy! Hey, buddy, buddy, buddy! You started working already? Yeah. Farm work never ceases. Yeah, it opens at 9. Yeah. Hi, Lila! Walking is good for you! I know! Here, have a Lila! Flower! Here! Have flower, damn it! Wouldn't you rather sell this? Thank you! Alright. Yeah, she goes in a little bit before, it's time to open the shop, so we'll just have to friggin'... deal with that for now. And it's Monday, so that means that it should be open here, and we can come in and do some part-time work. I want to do part-time work. Yep, yep, yep. Whew. So I just got done working overtime. I worked 11 hours of overtime this week. If y'all don't know what that means, so when you have a full-time job... When you have a full-time job, that means that you have to work a minimum of 80 hours a week. That means that you have to work at least 8 hours a week. And that's like, you know, 80 hours every workday, which is every, you know, what would be considered a school day. And then you can go home. So... basically, overtime is then the time that you work after doing your 80 hours. So according to that, I worked 11 hours more, 11 and a half hours more, of what I was supposed to do. So that's gonna be a nice paycheck. I just looked at it and I was just like, whoa! Holy crap, I don't want to think that I'm a workaholic, but at the same time, I kind of sometimes think I am, because I mean, I work a fuckload. A metric ass load of work. Ugh. But yeah, I just got home and I'm really tired, and I don't know if y'all have this problem, but okay. So last night I got home, I was chatting up with a few people, mostly the girls, and I came in and my apartment was... hot. Now, for y'all, I live in the southern United States, so it's generally hot here a lot. But, however, I don't like it hot, I like it mildly frigid, I like to call it. I like it colder. So when I saw it was hot, I went over to my thermostat, and I saw that it was a few degrees hotter than... you know, normal. Thank you, Bob. Thank you for my paycheck. And it turns out that, again, my air conditioner unit has frozen over. This is the second time in a small vicinity of time that my AC unit froze over. This is the second time, and I had to fight them to fix it the first time. All right, so we have potatoes, we need corn. Yes, and then breadfruit. Go. And then, no potatoes this time. But yeah, I had to fight them to fix it the first time, because where I live, it is a emergency if your AC stops working. And I put in a service request yesterday, and they haven't even touched it. So, here's hoping that they fix it soonish, if not now-ish, because, like, I really need to fix. I'm one of those people that can't sleep unless it's, like, cold. Because I like cuddling up in my blankets and just, you know, feeling like a little caterpillar as asleep. I don't know if anyone else is like that, but I sure am. Here you go, buddy. Reminds me when I was a kid. Have a good rest. Uh-huh. Moondrop dew. I think I've heard about it. But then again, maybe not. I can't remember well. Thanks, Woody. Appreciate you. Here's Kurt. What do you have to say, Kurt? We don't have much to do except making and delivering firewood and fixing houses. Well, I mean, that's kind of a carpenter's job, is to do all of that. So, I mean, you're doing your fine job, which is good. But anyway, going back to it, you know, you'd think that they'd be a little bit more attentive with that. And trust me, I've tried to call. I've called the leasing office here. Their phone number on the website doesn't work, and I don't know what it's doing. Like, it's so weird. Locked? What time is it? Oh, it's Monday. They're closed on Mondays. Of course they freaking are. Ugh! Anyway, so, you know, I don't know what it does. It's like, you know, and they've given me a number that I need to call on like a card or something, but I call that number and it does almost the same thing. Or it tells me to a very weird, you know, automated system number, and I'm like, okay, doesn't exactly help me much, because, like, I don't know, it's weird, and I don't like it, but, like, whenever I do call the number on the website, which I have told them before, hey, your number on the website doesn't flip and work, you might want to change that, they're like, yeah, we'll look into it, then they don't, because, you know, it's them. Ugh, it just means one thing, and that one thing is, I'm gonna have to move. I didn't expect that. Kurt? What you do? Poontess wonders what you do! What do you want? You're asking what I'm doing? Do you know this place is going to be gone soon?
Yes, Puntis is aware of this situation.
Right. You've come to sort some things out. Chara, if I've said it once,
I've said it 1,000 times. Do not sleep near the capture device. Thank you.
I was just hoping that maybe I could find butterflies here. Specifically, the Azure Swallowtail.
Really?
He does this thing where he rubs his face on the monitor and then just walks away. Like,
I've done all I needed to do.
Fucking cat, I don't get whatever. It's an endangered species.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Puntus wonders why you want to find!
If they're discovered here, then this area might be protective as a wildlife preserve or something. The boss said he saw one around here a long time ago. He said they come to where there's a blue flower, but that's all I know about them.
Bye, Kurt. Jesus, just walks away.
I see, that's it.
Where the fuck did you come from? I would just imagine Pooh just being like, holy shit!
Have you come up with a good idea? Tell us, goddess!
All we have to do is prove that the butterflies that are attracted to the blue flowers exist here.
But we haven't seen blue flowers bloom in years.
Yeah, so the butterflies aren't gonna come anymore.
Well, it's always best to ask the florist when it comes to flowers. So, what are you waiting for? Get to work.
Poochus already saw the florist today!
Well, we could go see the florist of what was going on, but I've got crops to go, you know, sort out with. And we already kind of have the mission I want to deal with, which is the, the cake thing. Oh, speaking of cake things, hey Katie, what's up? Yeah, I always get tired. Here, do you want this? You like this, right? Thanks. Okay. Oh, well, okay. Well, I mean, what time is it? Alright, well, maybe we can go find Lila. If I can get there in time. Because Lord knows, I don't know how time moves in this friggin' game. It seems like one second, you know, I'm about 2 hours away, and then the next, oh, it's closed! See what I mean? Like, I had no time to go see her, Jesus. Is she in here? Lila, hey girl! We're close for the day, see you tomorrow. Oh, Jesus, you're no help.
Fine. Yeesh.
Alright, well, let's go plant our crops, water them, and then wait until tomorrow. Oh my god. Ugh. Okay, here's another thing that it really annoys me. Do you guys know those people that have, like, the really fancy cars? The ones that are, like, super friggin' loud? And then they drive by and their engines go like that one? I hate that. I hate that so much. The ones with, like, the Corvettes or, like, you know, friggin'... Oh, these things. Oh. Yeah, the things that pop out of that thing, I don't know what they are. I've never known. If you do know, please tell me. Does it mean anything? Are my crops in trouble? Like, they pop up everywhere, and I don't know what's going on. I usually hit them with a friggin'... hoe, because it's funny, but, like, other than that, I don't know what they are. But, yeah, those people with the loud, like, fancy cars, they're, like, you know, like, oh my god, look at my fancy car. Oh, shit. I wasted one of the seeds. Fuck. Oh, well. 7 breadfruit's fine, I guess. That's gonna bother me, though. I'll go get another breadfruit tomorrow. But, like, I don't know. They always drive by so fast as if to scream at you, my car's cool! But, like, you know, I don't give too much of a crap about their car. It's kind of like someone screaming, I have a giant dick! When in reality, you know what I mean. Ugh, I hate that. So now I'm just kind of waiting here in my meaty, lukewarm apartment trying to, you know, figure out this fight I'm having with the leasing office again because my AC unit froze over and apparently they didn't fix it like they said they did. I mean, it fixed for like a month, but then it didn't fix actually. There we go. Because, like, usually And I know I'm jumping from topic to topic, and I'm really sorry about that, but, like, I ramble when I do this, so... Oh shit. We're really tired. Yeah, okay, we're super friggin' tired. Okay, so we need to eat... we consume berries until we can actually... Oh, that's not the eat button. Eat stuff is with square, by the way. Gonna eat another berry. Yep. Oh, this would be better, like, if you had, food with you, then you could eat that. But since I don't actually have food, I have to use the forageables I find. And it's only until we can get these crops all watered. Oops. There we go. Two more. One more. There we go. We're good. Oh, our thing is yellow. That means that we need to stop immediately and go right to bed. What time is it? It is 11:30. I did not think this day was going to take so long. Welp! That's fine. Sleep. Alright. And it's going to rain tomorrow. Flipping great. Oh, right. What the? Hey! Shithead! Knock it off! Sorry. Oh, shit! Chicken! Ah! Come here! You need to go inside right now. Are you okay? I think the chicks are, like, a little bit, you know, less into, like, I think they'll be okay if you leave them out for a little bit, but, like, you need to bring them in immediately. Okay. Give the dog an herb. Let's see what we have here. It's fine. Everything's watered. Great. There's not really much we can do today, because it's raining, and, you know, raining usually means that, you know, we can't do part-time work, we can't really do anything else. So what I'm going to do... Sorry, I'm fiddling with something. What I'm going to do is I'm going to wait in front of the florist shop until it opens, because maybe we can get a little clue on that whole swallowtail thing. What time is it? Oh, frickin' great. Stupid! Alright, let's go to the tool shop. Is the tool shop open? No! Oh, it's even later than- Oh, hey, it's Lewis! Hey, buddy! What's up? Hey! It's not good for me if I don't get some exercise. I mean, yeah, but you should get exercise every day. So yeah, I've been fiddling around with the AC, hoping to find, like, a happy medium, but, like, I haven't found a jack, so. Let's go to the villa. See how the people at the villa are doing. Hey, villa people, what's up? Came up here to stew your berries. Speaking of which, is our face still yellow? Nope, it's red, which means that we're fine. Gonna take some flowers. I think we do have to befriend people at the villa because, we need the book. There's a book here that will show us how to get the moon drop due. So I think we do have to befriend the people at the villa. I think. Mostly Dia. I believe Dia is the one we have to befriend. So I think she's in here. Hello. This weather is unpleasant. Fuck this weather, am I right? You want milk? Here you go. Thank you. Good day. Yep, and that's all she has to say to us. So she's like, this weather sucks. I hate everything. There's Martha in here. I think Gina's in here. Yeah, Gina's in here. Chara, do not get near the capture device. Come over here if you're going to come nearby. Stay there. There's a good boy. I hear that you found the recipe. I'm glad for you. Yeah, she's talking about the recipe for, the cake. The thingy, cakey thingy. Yeah. Right. So you can sell a lot of things here, like I said, so we're gonna sell both our potatoes. We'll sell the, both the potatoes. We don't want to sell the herbs, because we use those for dog food. And you have to keep, using the dog bowl, even if, you know, you don't have a dog. That's the only way to attract a dog. Chara, do not get near the capture device. I don't want the capture to be effed up because of you. Don't give me that look.
But Mom, I'm just sitting here and I'm just doing nothing. Look at me, I'm a cat. I'm just doing nothing.
Chara, don't talk to your mother like that. Alright, now we can go in here. And it triggers this cutscene. Hello, can I help you? You really should have a comma there, but you know. Hey.
Poontess wonders about the blue flower things.
A blue flower? I think I've heard about it. But they only grow high up in the mountain areas.
What do you mean?
There used to be some in the forest. Really? Then I'll ask someone who might know more about it.
Of course, who she's going to ask is our local botanist, who'd be Parsley. But we have to befriend her and Parsley in order to get farther in this particular storyline. So we're probably going to do that just for something to do. Chara, do not lay down near the frigging capture device. Holy crap, I've told you 3 times already, and you're just like, I'm gonna keep doing it because I'm a cat, and that means I can do whatever the flip I want. Blah, 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 blah. Jesus, cat. Why are you the worst? Hello.
Hi, Poontess.
I like to walk around and look at the plants. That's cool. Do you want a flower? Thanks, but I've already got enough information on this flower. Well, then just shove my gift right back in my face. God damn.
Asshole.
Alright, another very berry. You know, normally around this time I actually have, like, you know, tens of very berries. So, the fact that I don't have that many, I guess it says how much I'm gifting. I don't know. Anyway. Let's move over here. We're gonna go to the cafe to go check up on Katie and see how she doing. We're gonna go see how that girl doing. We're gonna go see that Helco girl doing. We're gonna go see her and see how she doing. Hey, Kurt. How's it going, buddy? You want a flower?
Poontess said, like,
I just imagine, like, I like flowers, but I don't like getting them from guys. I just imagine, like, him getting in the way and just, like, pulling out a flower in a bag. Kurt's just like, what? And he's like,
Poontess, give flower.
It's like, thanks. Here we go. This is what I was looking for.
You've come at just the right time. I tried baking a cake with ordinary ingredients. Have some. It looks great.
Blech, nope, it's actually awful. This sucks!
Oh, that's funny. I'll do better next time, so come back again.
Okay.
You'll do fine. Bye!
This guy's expressions are too funny.
I'm not giving up.
It's fucking...
It's like, this sucks. Okay, I'm leaving. Bye.
Here, you want a berry? Oh my god. I'm crying. Oh, that was too funny.
The cookies and muffins are getting stale quickly during the rainy season.
It's not the rainy season yet. I don't think so. It's supposed to be just normal weather, and it's just raining a lot. Oh, God. Poontess was looking at Kurt as he was leaving. He's like,
Kurt does have very dreamy eyes.
Oh. Oh,
I think Kurt. Bert is very good. He has much curvy hips. Puntis, how very forward of you. What? I am just commenting him about his strength, nothing else. And he does have nice booty.
My, Puntis. I didn't know you felt that way about Kurt. Hey, Gwen!
Gwen is okay.
How's your farm going? It's going fine. Do you want a very berry? Here, have a very berry. I know that you like them because they're sweet and tangy. And don't try so hard. Yep, I know. Okay, bye. Friggin' bye. I'm not doing anything else. Alright, well, we could go fishing for the rest of the day, but I hate fishing, so we're not gonna do that. Instead, we're just gonna go to bed. Yup. It's bedtime because I don't have anything else to do. So, we managed to actually do a lot in this episode without actually doing too much. So next time, we'll continue, we're basically raising money now to go, buy a cow. Because we need to get the golden egg and the golden, eggs. We're on our way to getting more chickens, but we need the golden milk. So, Puntis and I will see you again next time. Bye-bye!